Now for Espindola against his former team. Chance for New York to take control of the match. Espindola makes it look easy. Dead center. 2-0 New York.
You talk about a dream start to the game. The first 24 minutes, and Espindola, cool as a cucumber. Little bit of a hesitation, sends the goalkeeper. Look at the play that gave the penalty. And to be fair, I think that's a weak call.